Hello?
I'm not a villain. I never have been.
This is hatred.
This is vengeance.
This is your father.
It can't be you. My father shot himself in me. It was clay, pretending to be something it wasn't.
I've always thought that I was a cosmic mistake, someone who should never have been born.
He despised me for it.
I lost a lot of my family and everything changed.
He threw me away like all the other failures who came before.
You know what? Maybe I was jealous. Everyone running around here all thankful for what they have.
Maybe I wanted what you had.
I think I'm jealous of you, Hope.
A simple day with my family.
You realize what you're missing?
What?
If anyone can relate to being alone.
Oh, no one should ever have to be alone like this.
It's me. But here we are.
What if there was a way that I could prove to you that I'm on your side?
What do you say? Partners. To be honest. I'm glad you're here.
I don't trust you, okay? And I never will.
I'm telling the truth.
Hope. Wait. Guess we're partners after all.
So how are you doing?
Saving your life.
There's no one coming to save you.
But you could just save my life.
Can't say I expected to talk to you again.
Me neither.
Fancy meeting you here.
Tell you that you're wrong.
You clearly hate me.
I don't hate you.
You can't leave me here.
So why would I help you?
Wait, bring this back so I can help you!
Oh. It's a comfort spell. It's supposed to revive this mind.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Wait!
Well, do you want to talk? I'll listen for it as long as I can.
Because you're just as screwed up as I am, but your friends still love you. Guess I always wanted to believe my father could do the same.
Anything can be real if you believe in it enough.
Merry Christmas, all.